wrestling contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall.
Maybe the most shocking moment ever in pay-per-view, Scott Hall is a part of. The formation of the NWO.
Hey, anybody got a toothpick? I want to flip with that cord.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
Hey, yo. That was embarrassing. Don't ever do it again.
I thought it was pretty good myself.
Traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And he's gonna have to deal with the bad guy himself, one of the toughest men on God's green earth. Hall's fought demons that would break a lesser man, but against all odds, he's still here.
Through the highs and lows, Hall would be the first to tell you, bad times don't last, but bad guys do. It's more than his smarts and his strength that make Hall a tough Chico. It's resilience that makes him special.
He turns it around on Hall. Jumping snapmare!
What a move.
He takes control.
A counter answered by another counter.
Sidewalk slam.
He could pin his opponent right here. And a shoulder in the air.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Blast off. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Stomping.
Ouch. Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Simple but effective leg drop.
From the ground up.
Oh, a suplex.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And Hall's resilience being put to the test there. Oh, and a stomp. Scott Hall is really falling behind.
Hall can't allow this burst to hinder him.
He got whipped into that corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Scott Hall.
Perched up top.
Crash landing.
Chop.
Hooked up.
Ooh. Simple but effective leg drop.
Oh, what a kick!
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Trying to find a way out. Trying to make it back to a vertical base. Does just that. Can he pry himself out?
Yes. Oh. Kick right to the midst.
Paul leaves an opening.
No. Oh.